shoots that he needs to study on, so he just rescheduled it. He knew his mom would look at the two. I said, Derek, don't worry about him. I said, and he was just down. And we're 200, 300 miles away from him, and I hate it. But